Hi guys, so today is a very bright morning and it's Sunday and I didn't know what to do, so I came with my friends and we came to this most beautiful place in Vasco called the Heart-Shaped Lake. Okay, unfortunately I can't take my roadie here. Bechara, he has to do off-roading with me while walking, but we're having a good time and let's see how this Heart-Shaped Lake looks like.